Anong batas na lalatag? Anong policy po?
May ka pa rin. Tandaan mo yan.
Bawal. I condemn it in the strongest terms. At hindi lang po ito. Lahat po ng kaso ng discrimination, whether on the basis of sexual orientation, gender identity.
Giti Pacquiao, bawal sa Biblia ang cross-dressing. Sagot ni Ontiveros, dapat payagan ng isang tao kung saan siya komportable. Alinsunod sa kanyang sexual orientation at gender identity at gender expression.
Ang pananamit, magdamit ng pangbabae ay hindi masama. Kung sa tingin nila ay hindi masama. Pero ang ibig kong sabihin ay pwedeng magdamit ng babae ang isang lalaki para gumawa ng krimen.
A couple of months ago, a video of a transgender woman went viral. In the video, she was seemingly harassed and discriminated or prohibited on using women's bathroom by a Quezon City mall janitress. This raises huge debates online and got immediate call for the passage of SOGI Equality Bill, or also known as Anti-Discrimination Bill. While many people appeal and support for the 1271 Senate Bill like Senator Risa Ontiveros and some LGBT activists, there are also numerous senators who oppose the bill, one of whom is the Senate President himself, Vicente Tito Soto III, who firmly believed that the bill is against women's rights and that the bill is against academic and religious freedom. Article C in the Section 5 of the proposed legislation, it cited punishable discriminatory practices, and it is refuse admission or expel a person from any educational or training institution on the basis of SOGI. To be precise, if ever the bill is passed, transsexuals or even transgenders cross-dressing school uniform may enter freely their respective schools. If ever discriminated, the individual can file a complaint or appeal for justice. Here in our school, we have a huge number of LGBTs, including students, professors, and staffs. From time to time, we might encounter person from third sex wearing women's clothing or even wearing school uniform intended for girls. Though transsexuals are not allowed to do this based on the school uniform policy, some alter men's uniform to have their desired feminine look. Join my team to find out the opinions of some USTP students and staffs regarding this matter and to record this little struggle for some of our LGBT friends.
Hi, my name is Nelvin Agatha Norca. You can just call me Agatha. I am a transsexual. When I was in elementary, it was the time when I asked myself, why am I having a crush on a man? So, I found out myself not normal from everybody. My classmates always teased me for being soft and gay. Since then, it got stuck in my mind and accepted that I am a gay. When I was in high school, I admired men. I tried to get attracted to women, but nothing really happened. I mean, I just can't feel it. My feelings really belong for men. Now, in college, I am more sexually developed from simply being gay to being transsexual person. At first, I was hesitant to enter the university wearing women's uniform because I know that the university is quite firm about implementing the school uniform policy. But then again, as a transsexual person, I'm also firm about my personal decisions. So I tried to cross-dress the uniform and my first try was unlucky. I was quite humiliated by the school security and denied me from entering the school. My perseverance was totally tested, but I didn't give up. I tried my very best to groom myself to look like a real woman, and constantly it paid off. Now, I am enjoying my freedom, if not temporary. Wearing my desired clothes gives me confidence, it adds value to myself, and it completes my sexuality and identity as a transsexual or a gay person.
Naa ba kay kakakita diri or naa kay classmate nga na ka cross-dress?
Naa ko yan.
Cross-dress. Most likely every Wednesday.
Actually, naa ko'y kakakita. Then,
kung classmate is wala, pero kwan sila, mga gay sila, pero wala man sila ka-cross-dress, they are formal man sad.
Dili sa atong iskwilahan, sa USTP, nagid, daghan akong kailad rin yung mga transgender, mga bayot.
Okay ba sa imo nga atong university mag-allow o cross-dresser, especially katong mga part sa LGBT?
For me, no. Why? Because nyati ka sa school para i-groom ang imuhang self. And then, if padayon na nimo na gina, kumbaga, imong gina buhat-buhat, so most likely in pagkaumanan nimo o graduate kay makuha gyud pa nimo na attitude nga okay ra sa ako nga mag-dress kog inan. And also kung magtrabaho na ka, usually imuhag yung self ay mugakuan na na, okay ra man si siguro ni kay atong high school wa man kayo nagkuan sa kuha. Disregard ra sa uban ang ako pag-dress kog inan. So more kumbaga makuha niya in the real world ayon na punto. So it's not advisable dapat yun.
Okay lang nga mag-accept ang school because ilang man ang right na maka-skwela, but kana dapat kabalo lang sa silang limitations kaya hindi sila mag-cross-dress.
There are, kuan gabon ba, subject for scrutiny kay Laylay, mag-depende mang sa sitwasyon. What na kabalo ba kung basin day nga nay dilemma nga may tabo in a certain situation nga which is maka-judge sa nga dili gabon siya maayo nga ipadayon.
Para sa ako po ang kanangiyana nga mga balaod ulit para sa ako dili na siguro angay nga ibuhat pa nga balaod ang pagkuha na lang ang kining ang atuan lang nina ang pag respeto na lang sa atong isig usag-usa mababae man malalaki man mabayot man matumboy man basta respeto na to sila nga unsa sila dayon ug unsa ra gihatag hatong nga balaod mo kuy atong sundon.
Dili ka pabor
nga ingana ay pag ma-discriminate pod dayon mahimo putang dawta na pud ayon sa ila murag mahimo man pud na sila special treatment na lugar sa ila dili pud pwede.
For me lang siguro dili pud ko agree kay ngano mawala man gud ang respeto and mawala ang kanang mabias kumbaga sa babae o lalaki kay base mabusuhan sila or mabasto sila. For example sa CR, one of the example is ang CR sa USTP which is dapat irespeto kung unsay gender or sex nga naa ka.
So guys, suma naman tag interview di ba? So what are your learnings gikan sa atong ipang interview about anang topic na cross dressing inside the campus? So say mo Brian, unsay mo ang personal opinion or stand about anang topic na to karon?
For me, disagree ko sa pag-implement sa cross-dress diri sa sulod sa campus. Kay ang USTP, natay gina-follow ng mga dress code. O as a student, dapat i-follow to nato na rules. I-respect na nato ang mga transsexuals.
Para sa ako, isagree ko. It's not about nga gay ko. Pero dilim na siya basihan para pagkuha sa grado. Ang ato diri is mag-skwela to learn and to have knowledge, di ba? Kanang kung i-allow gyud, so i-encourage sila to do more para mabuhos silang confidence. So ang pag-cross-dress is dili na siya maka-apekto sa pag-eskwela gyud.
Para sa ako, disagree ko kay mawalaan og pulos ang naka-designated ngayon uniform sa babaeg lalaki kung i-allow siya. Dapat universal uniform na lang tanan, dili kay napay pang babaeg panlalaki kung i-allow mangyapon ang matagos nga magsuot kung sa ilang gusto.
Ako kay agree ko, magina na ko or ma-forcing na ko ang uban mga students gihapon kay gina-acquire pod nila nga slowly ang acceptance nga ang cross-dressing sa LGBTQ is okay lang. Then since ang faculty and the students kay ga-promote man of diversity, so we should respect each other na lang siguro for me.
And ako po, disagree ko kay namang yun nakaset na yun ana kung babae ka, magsuot gud kag pang babae na uniform. And kung lalaki ka, pang lalaki gud niya nag uniform. In the end, we must accept and respect to one another na lang.
Discrimination is an overdue issue that many of us experience almost every day. It is not just about being discriminated against, but oftentimes it can be individuals, sexual orientation, gender identity, religious beliefs, personal values, and cultural background. It is dehumanizing and will never be acceptable. If you treat someone differently solely based on race, gender, age, etc., you deny the value of who they are as an individual. Here in our school, we used to perceive the fact that our school upholds diversity among students. Ironically, there were students who were discriminated merely based on what they wear. The thing here is, whatever clothes you wear, it doesn't determine nor affects your studies. It will be always just you yourself who can determine. But in a common sense, it may sound cliche, every choice comes with a consequence. Once you make a choice, you must accept responsibility. It has been a day.